these rail EDs at 13 volts and 1.14 amps. This is my big spike. Lots of little spikes afterwards. I have no capacitor here. I add a capacitor. And these will slowly charge up. It'd be nice and bright again. And 0.14 amps. Can't really increase the voltage too much because the TL494 faults. The gate has been disconnected from right, and this requires being driven by the TL494 pulsar. Now, don't get any kind of other fields with this other LED anywhere near here. And more ferrite doesn't seem to help it or change it. My current sense hearing has stopped sensing for whatever reason. Yep. Pretty good. Ferrite's a lot harder to work with because it faults my TL494 or something. I think it ends up spiking kind of badly. Well, once these charge up again, I do have this halogen bulb. It almost lit up. So back to this. I took the capacitor off. Lights are on. This is my waveform at the 17 volts to increase the voltage to 24 volts. My lights become brighter. This is 17. This is 24. And then this gets higher and higher. So I'm at 29 volts. 0.2 amps. I have these on. The transistors are cool. That's kind of nice and cool. Connect the capacitor. Really slow charge. I'm getting almost 200 volt spikes from running 0.1, 27 amps, 27 volts. Those are super bright. That's really kind of efficient. But again, this never goes negative.